What are you doing for us today?
I'm just going to invite back here and do it.
All right, those are big shoes to fill. You can sit right in. Okay. That's so. Show me what you're working with.
Dry lightning cracks across the skies. Those dark clouds gathered in her eyes. Her daddy was a mean old mister. Mama was an angel in the ground. The weatherman called for a twister. She prayed to blow it down. There's not enough rain in Oklahoma to wash the sins out of that house. There's not enough winds in Oklahoma to rip the nails out of the bath. Shatter every window till it's all blown away. Every brick, every board, every slamming door blown away. Till there's nothing left standing, nothing left of yesterday. Every tear so please came, memory blown away, blown away, blown away. Oh.
All right, you got a sweet little voice there.
Thank you.
So have you ever had any vocal coaching or anything like that?
I have, but I'm having some sinus troubles right now. My voice is kind of
high. But I know you hit those highs are good. When you hit those lows, I can tell that you have a little problem with your sinuses, but you're good. I like that.
Thank you.
So do you write? Do you do any original material?
Sometimes. I mean, I sing around the house a lot, and I just make up my own words.
Oh, really?
I mean, sure. I can make a song.
Oh, you can make a song?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. I'm on, which is, go ahead.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so are you here today because what?
Because it's always been my dream to sing, and once my mom found out that there were two talent shows, I jumped for joy around the house for like an hour, and then when I found out it was Grab the Mic, then I was really excited because mm-hmm. it's a talent show of my own. I'm so glad, and this is my dream to be a famous singer.
Really? Okay, that's what I was wanting to hear. It takes a lot of courage to take, you know, to take that responsibility and being a good girl and, you know, living that star life. So you'd be like Taylor Swift.
Yeah.
Yeah. Who's your favorite country artist?
I think Carrie Underwood.
Yeah. She's gorgeous too, isn't she? Well, it's a yes for me.
Oh, yeah. So you're going to do me a favor? You're going to practice and practice and practice?
I have a voice coach on Mondays.
Good.
Oh, good. Okay.
So have him to prepare you for next week.
Yes, sir.
Because you're going to bring a game with you, okay?
Right.
So
bring me
another level.
Right.
But you passed today. How's that? Okay.
And tell your mom, thank you for bringing you out. Here you go, take this with you.
This is your pass.
And congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, see you later.
Bye, Paige.